That's right, Keegan and Megan. Incumbent Mayor Chokwe Antar Lumumba has indeed won a second term. He will continue to lead the city of Jackson for the next 4 years. Here at MW Springer Hall, folks are beginning the cleanup as they prepare to leave after this victory party tonight. But the mayor won with a commanding lead over the four candidates that took him on in this election. One Republican challenger and three independent candidates. As the mayor's family spoke, the city's first lady, Ebony Lumumba, says she is gratified for this win and proud that her husband will continue to lead one of the greatest cities in the South. She also says one of the greatest cities in the nation. During the mayor's first term, the city has seen a surge in homicides, violent crime as well, along with sustained infrastructure problems, including two separate failings of the city's water system that happened this year. The mayor talked about that tonight, saying there is hard work ahead, but he is pledging to make the fixes to make a difference.
And even as we campaign today, I worried about the residents, not only in South Jackson, but the residents in Presidential Hills who are without water because of our continued woes with our water treatment facility. And I pledge to you, not only will we rebuild our water treatment facility so that you have sustainable, dependable, and equitable water, but we're going to rebuild this infrastructure from top to bottom. And we're going to do it not because you have an amazing mayor, but because you are an amazing people, and we're going to work together in order to make it happen.
Now, Lumumba is the first mayor in about 20 years to be elected to two consecutive terms as mayor of City of Jackson. He wins with a resounding victory over his challengers tonight. With all 82 precincts counted, the mayor wins with over 69% of the vote. Reporting live tonight in Jackson, Troy Johnson, 16 WAPT News.
Thank you, Troy. Also in Jackson, we are following some city council races. In Ward 3, Kenneth Stokes keeping his seat with 75% of the vote. In Ward 6, Council President Aaron Banks winning another term with 88% of the vote. And in Ward 7, Virgie Lindsay also winning more time on the city council with 82% of the vote.